Now, as y'all can see here, I'm taking a black marker and I'm going to mark out sections that I'm going to cut out. Then I'm going to try to smooth down the edges when I'm done so that they ain't too sharp.